Here are three reasons you can't poop. First, you're eating too often. Snacks shut off a gut cleaning process called the migrating motor complex. This can slow down the GI tract and lead to bloating. Second, you're low in salt. This is common with intermittent fasting or low carb eating. To help, just add sea salt or an electrolyte to your water. Third, you get bad sleep. Poor sleep also slows down the MMC. Try getting to bed just 30 minutes earlier.